coach just wanted us all to play as hard as we could because we had to make up for a lot of points Tom would have had. So we just said, play your heart out and you can do it.